Sitting at the crossroads of the Western Pacific and the internal Indonesian seas, with a huge variety of habitats, each of which with their own species, this region has the potential to heal the world's oceans. One of the last secluded and uncontaminated places on Earth. Standing out as the global epicenter of marine biodiversity, right in the heart of the coral triangle, this is Raja Ampat. Over here, the coral is naturally exposed to a big fluctuation of temperatures, making it highly resilient to climate change. In the heart of the coral triangle, Raja Ampat is the nursery ground of the entire Indo-Pacific region. Raja Ampat is one of only places in the world where both oceanic and reef manta rays can be encountered in the same day. We have to protect this place. We cannot let this place go spoiled. It's our only hope left on Earth. Thank you.